trust you with those. Here, you can have one of those. I already have one.
Amazing.
And you can have that.
Is that it?
See? I did give you stuff. Yeah, that's it.
Amazing. What else were there?
Grenades.
No, I'm actually a lot more...
Oh, we have been over here before.
Yeah, I remember these guys. Oh, well, come on. We're exploring the apples. Exploring the corruption. I'm sure we can make it a good 5 seconds. Oh, how many TNT do you have?
Okay, I have none. I already got rid of all my bombs.
Okay.
I only have grenades now.
Okay, let's just run through the corruption. We don't want to stay in the corruption. We're gonna die horribly since this is tingling.
Oh, I want these mushrooms.
No, crap. No, I'm dead.
No!
Okay, so I was chopped by the devourer and you were brutally dissected by a big eater. Why did he
fell into a hole. That devourer pushed me into a damn hole. I didn't even have enough time to pull a torch out.
Okay, we're just gonna leave those gravestones there, okay?
Nope. Screw that, Holmes. Aw,
damn it. Do we really have to go over there again?
Hell yeah.
Okay, we're gonna get the gravestones and we're gonna go all the way through the corruption.
Hold on. Oh, kill it! Yes!
Yeah,
that's our goal, kill every single bird we see.
We're gonna get all the way through. Okay, we're gonna make it from one end of Terraria to the other end. Well, we're actually gonna make it from... Wait, whoa.
Just realize, oh, I was gonna say, is that ore? I was like, you know what, never mind. Too lazy to mine that. It's just iron. Who needs iron?
You do. We need to upgrade your axe and pickaxe.
I'm good with copper.
Okay.
Can you get that? Dude, that bounced far.
Oh, it did, actually. That's amazing.
Should you go get that?
Yeah, I'll
take that. I apparently don't bounce for some stupid reason.
Yeah.
Who put this giant hole here?
That was you. Remember, you tried to blow me up, except we didn't have PvP on, so you just ended up blowing a giant bloody hole.
Dude, I have PvP on. You don't.
Yes. Oh, you probably turned it on just so you could try and kill me, didn't you?
Yes.
Amazing.
It was when I was throwing bombs into the ocean when you were drowning. And being eaten by a fish. I ran out of dirt, so the hole's not...
Okay, I'm making a run for it.
Do you have the gravestone?
I'm making a run for the gravestones. Oh crap, yours is in a giant freaking pit, isn't it?
Yep. And you're retrieving it.
Which pit is it in? Because there's money in both pits right now.
You actually got to my pit already? Dude, I sprinted like a bajillion miles away to get to that.
Well,
jump.
There's money. There are two pits.
Okay, I almost died again.
I sealed one pit off. I couldn't even find my gravestone, so I'm pretty sure that fell down a pit.
I'm in the corruption.
So am I. You can get the gravestones. I couldn't find any, and I'm not going down those pits. At least not until I'm prepared and I have a grappling hook, or I don't take full damage, or I have some way of not dying horribly.
Okay, I think it was this pit here. No, the pit that you covered up, you dumbass.
Yeah, I covered it up because I needed to get across it, and it didn't look very jumpable.
Well, that was where...
Oh, Jesus.
Ah!
And that's why I didn't go down.
No, I tried.
Yes,
jumped.
Yes, it's the exit. Yes. Yes.
Might want to heal yourself.
Yeah, I did.
Okay. Make me some armor.
Oh, I found a luscious forest area. Oh, it's beautiful. Okay, I'm staying on this side for a while. I don't plan on dying. Oh god, there's more corruption. Okay, so there's a small section of forest, and then on the other side, there's instantly more corruption. So, hooray.
Yes.
There's a pit. So I can either go through the evil corruption, or I could go down this half-corrupted pit.
It's only half-corrupted?
Yeah, one side is corrupted. And the other side
Excuse me, I'm going down. A giant gaping hole.
Oh, and it's flooded, so, I guess that answers my question.
Have fun with that. Is there anything even down here? Did we ever find anything? The world may never know.
In the pits?
Oh, that reminds me. Damn, I only have one lens. Can you give me another 9 lenses?
I have 3.
Give me... Okay, that's what we're doing tonight. We're getting lenses.
Wait, are you sure we're ready to fight Cthulhu? I'm sure he's...
No, we're not fighting Cthulhu.
That's what the, Eye of Cthulhu summons. It summons another eye, or the... I don't know why it's called, but it summons the Eye of Cthulhu.
It's called, Mysterious Eyeball, I think.
No, it used to be. It's the Eye of Cthulhu.
No, the thing that summons the Eye of Cthulhu is a Mysterious Eyeball.
Yeah, it's something like that.
Which way did we go?
I'm being killed horribly. Damn it. I think it's going to kill me. No! 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 Damn. Okay, so I've got another gravestone and it's just like bouncing down.
What a noob.
Okay, I thought we avoid the corruption. It's obvious that all corruption. Where the hell are you?
Can you stay up there?
Why?
Please stay up there.
Why?
Because you're gonna take my stuff.
What? Stuff? Well, just tell me, I won't take it. I will take it.
No, it's good, it's good. It's not here anymore.
Okay.
Oh, wait, yeah, it is. Stay up there.
Why?
Oh, bollocks.
I'll just get close to you, it'll be fine.
I'll avoid taking
your stuff if I can tell what your stuff is.
No, because knowing you, you're greedy ass, you're gonna take it.
No, I if it's already your stuff, I'm not gonna take it.
Okay, you can come down here as long as you kill this worm.
I can do my best to find a worm and I can then kill it. Actually, I did hear something.
Kill a worm.
Where is it? There it is.
Right there, kill it.
Damn it.
You kill it while I get my stuff.
Hey, we have made an improvement. We're no longer running away from eyeball or worms. I'm pretty sure that's how we ended the first thing. Oh, there's silver.
No, that's my stuff. See, I told you were gonna take it.
Communism, though. I'm not gonna like take it and keep it. We're gonna make ourselves some swords. Okay, I'll get the higher stuff then.
All of this silver is mine. You do not touch it. All the ore here is mine. You do not touch it.
It's not fair.
Or you give it to me. Give me all your ore because I found a whole mother load.
Yeah, you did. Surely that'll be enough for us to make some iron swords or silver swords.
Just give me all the silver, all the silver and iron. Basically, give me any ore
give me
you
all
have.
The iron. I'll give you all the silver. You'll make some swords, and I'll make you some gear.
I want silver armor.
No, we need swords first.
This is a bunch.
Yes. Oh, there's actually quite a bit of iron out there as well. Damn. We need to,
Dude, stay there. Don't take this crap.
Why would I take it? I mean, we're going to share it.
You're not seeing what I'm seeing.
It's gold.
It's emerald.
Oh, well, that's useless.
No, not for lightsabers.
Yeah, but you need meteorite first. That means we need
Okay, Dano, come here. I need you to jump in this hole. Found this huge hole and you're gonna jump in it, okay? It's down here. By the way, this whole hole right here was just all silver. I want you to jump down here. Look, I'll give you an incentive. Oh, you butt.
No, stop it. Go away so I can drop a torch down. No, there we go. Yeah, screw that, Holmes. Screw that.
I dropped 2 down there. Oh, I saw the end. It just goes into water. Daniel, it's not that deep.
I'm not jumping down there. You jump down there. If it's so safe.
No, we're going over here, Daniel. We're getting the silver.
Yes, I'm good.
No, not so. You're staying there. You are staying right where you are.
I'm not gonna take it, Josh. We're sharing it.
I'm not sharing this. What I just found, I'm not sharing.
Yeah, it's gold. You're not sharing. Nice. It's gold, what? And you're going to share it.
In your dreams. Ow, what the hell hit me? Oh, stupid sand. Ow! Daniel, I gave you all my mushrooms.
Aw, if only we were actually gonna share it.
Why have you enabled PvP?
Because if you're not gonna share, I'm going to kill you.
Okay, have fun.
Oh, damn. Well, I might as well try and take some for myself, then.
Gee, do you even know what you're standing on?
Gold.
Dude, I'm sharing.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I thought that was you suffocating. I was like, yes, suffocate. That was
amazing.
Okay. That was me suffocating. Okay, give me all your...
Yeah, I'm not finished getting it. There's still some up there. Yeah. Finish getting that. How much do I have? I have 6 silver, or I have some gold ore, but I can't find it. I have 54 iron.
Okay. Give me the ore.
Okay, I'll give you the ore, and then I'll keep.
You can have the gold.